I'm Stacy Kasem, nephew of the late Casey Kasem. You'll remember my uncle used to have a blast every weekend counting down with you America's top 40 hits. And now, in the family tradition, I'm having a blast each weekend myself counting down America's top 10 most hated liberals, according to a poll of Fox News viewers. It's American Top Traitors. If you missed our show last week, you missed seeing Hillary Clinton finally losing out the number one slot after 27 straight years to newcomer Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. And while Barack Obama continues to stay strong in the number two slot, who knows if this week he'll be beat out by one of those two awful bitches of Satan, Congresswoman Maxine Waters or rookie Ilhan Omar. One's Negro, the other is Muslim, so all bets are off, as they say in Vegas. All that, and of course, Stacy's mailbag again this weekend on Stacy's American Top Traitors, seen every weekend right here on Fox News. You watch, you decide who to hate.